Can you understand what the person in the video is trying to communicate? Let's start again. Do you understand now? Can you imagine one day like this? How about your whole life? There are 350,000 deaf and hard of hearing people in Tampa Bay area. Encourage all businesses, including restaurants, bars, and doctors' offices, to turn on their caption on their television.